So guys, after the little picnic and having a shower in the river, right now I'm choosing these stones that I want to take with me home so that I can use it for my landscaping ideas at home. So let's see how much or how many stones I'm going to collect. I actually need the white one, the one that looks white or more gray, light gray, so that I can use at home. We have a tree that we were thinking we would put some stones around, and we were planning to go by, but since today we came here and I had this idea that I can take, I don't know how much I can take because we didn't carry with us something to take, but with the little things that I have, like the bag that I used, I'm going to see how much I can take because we are not too far from the car and we can actually take with us some of the stones. So here are some of them so far that I have collected, and some are here, so I'm going to use this bag to take the stones. So how much stones are you going to take, my love? Okay, it's been a fantastic day just in nature. What do you think?